It really is a sign of how badly the Nunavut Impact Review Board wants to finish these hearings. You can't drink the water in Iqaluit right now due to fuel in the water supply. But the meetings in this hotel are going ahead regardless. Now, these hearings were supposed to happen back in April, but a second outbreak of COVID-19 prevented them from happening here in Iqaluit. So now the pressure is on to finish these hearings, which will make a recommendation on the Mary River iron ore mine in North Baffin, whether they'll be allowed to expand. Now, this has been a hot topic in Nunavut, especially in the North Baffin region. This mine is located in between Arctic Bay and Pond Inlet. Back in February, a group of activists shut down the mine for a week by camping on the runway, preventing flights from getting through, and those protesters say the mine has been disastrous for nearby wildlife. On the other hand, you have some communities that are touting the benefits of this mine economically, especially when you consider how hard it can be to find a job in Nunavut. Now, once these meetings wrap, the Nunavut Impact Review Board will make a recommendation to the new Minister of Northern Affairs, Dan Vandal. Now, he doesn't have to accept it. That means this decision is ultimately up to the federal government, not anybody in this hotel. Back to you in Winnipeg.